12, yeah, sorry. Hello, we're quad biking in Southern Pursuits. Hello. And here's Bradley here.
Hello.
I'm a vlogger, so
okay.
I'm going to promote your space.
Alright, what I need you here, I need your full name and then your signature, yeah, okay? And just read this, just make sure you understand it, okay, and you're capable of controlling the corner, right?
Yes.
Which have been fixed on the instructor quads. That's why we use them, because us instructors can't afford to pay for every time a single we break them.
Right,
okay. So just repair them nice and easy for us, but obviously customer quads, they have to be kept in pristine condition for you guys and all that sort of
yeah.
Stuff. Obviously they don't really care about us instructors, we replace them when you guys aren't.
It's running, I don't know what's happened. Some drama is going to happen. Oh, there he is. There he is. Back on track.
And it was actually so much fun. So try and check their website at Southern Pursuits and enjoy the sun.
Okay.
I can't even see it.
Yeah, no, don't pull it that way. I can't.
Hi guys, we are in Southern Pursuits and just did quad biking and we're off for our lunch break, and after that we'll be doing our archery, and let's see who gets the bullseye. It's very impressive, guys, darlings, that in this place here where we're just doing our outdoor activity on a Sunday, you can actually see lots of solar panels, which is very, very environmentally friendly. Yeah, so there you go. You discover new things as you leave each day.
Where the movie started, fizzing at a photo they've taken. Space tree flying through the skies and petals happen everywhere. Here I am where the movie started, fizzing at a photo they've taken.